Fool me once, okay. You don't fool me twice. Okay, we're just gonna. I hate this game, but I probably have to do it anyway. I've beaten all 8 of the other ones, okay? I can't stop at the final one. This would be pointless. I have to beat it eventually. When I beat it, I'm gonna upload it to YouTube and get 1 million views. Just watch. What, do you not believe me? Yeah, but you didn't sound too sure. You think your adventure's heroic? God of War is the only reason why I like mythology. Sigrun, Sigrun. Bro, this is the off-brand Blue's Clues, okay? I wanna watch some Blue's Clues now. I missed that show. Valkyries are kind of thick because they're all females. Do you even know what the Valkyries do in Norse mythology? Let me to tell you. They guide people to Valhalla. That's what the Valkyries do. They guide people to Valhalla. And in the game, the Valkyries in this game are acting wackaloid, so you have to fight a bunch of undead people because they're not guiding them to Valhalla. That's the reason why there's so many undead guys, and something happened to them. And that's what I'm trying to figure out by killing all of them, because they're not doing their job. I know you don't see the thought process there, but shut up. When there's a problem, just kill stuff. It'll usually work. Bro, she just baited me hard. My name's Sigrun. And she killed me. But I have two lives, so it's not over yet. Although it probably is over. Oh, my name is Sigrun. But how are you gonna do such dirty deeds like that?
Yeah.
I beat her! Oh my god! Oh my, come here, boy. Or girl. Oh my. Sweating so hard. Oh my.
Thank you. You have saved the Valkyries. Sigrun, how did this happen? Is that you?
I'm watching a cutscene.
Freedom comes at a price, my lady.
I'm watching a cutscene. Oh my, I did it.